my two favorites are together.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Lacey Evans and Sami Zayn, the way!
Here we have two top-tier athletes with one single vision to decimate their opponents by any means necessary.
They might be on the same page going into this match, but will they be at the end?
How dare you foreshadow any wedge coming between these two? You are looking at some of the most honorable superstars in WWE.
How are these two going to get along?
This Falls Count Anywhere match is now underway, and you wonder what these superstars might have in mind for this match.
I'm sure they can dream up plenty of dangerous locations they'd like to take this match to. For all we know, this fight could end in the next town over.
Face crusher!
Oh, stomping away.
On the heel hook.
Oh, my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Clothesline. And Sonya Deville is firmly in command.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
Acrobatic action at its absolute best.
She's enduring some damage.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Reversal on Deville.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Uranagi! Man, oh man. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Spinebuster!
Buster!
tremendous pressure applied.
Oh, kick to the kidneys
and a big clothesline.
Legs caught.
That's the only.
Just like a Deville go.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
He knew what was coming there.
Suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta. Nicely done.
Both wrists captured. And leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Sharp elbow.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Oh!
Right to the back. Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Yeah, Deville's executing her game plan.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Right to the leg.
To the back.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Big form. Axel finds the mark.
Both wrists captured and
stomping down.
There it is, the people's punch.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, it's coming.
Elevator.
That could put Evans down. Whoa, didn't expect to see that. And Sonya Deville is firmly in command.
Yeah, Deville's executing her game plan.
Return fire from Deville. Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Spiked with a uranage.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Here's Evans landing hard outside.
Oh my, apron sent him.
She had it scouted.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Thank you.
Under the rope she goes.
Good golly, what a knee.
Just look at Deville go.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
She's going to try it again.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve.
Nice transition. Looking for the triangle lumbar. Oh, triangle lumbar submission. It's over. She couldn't hang on. Ah, stops to the legs. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already. Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow in the face. And there's the uranage. Line of them. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Caught with that forearm. Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
Return fire from Deville. Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
And Sonya is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Sonya getting some newly determined focus.
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, kick connects. Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow. Oh, the moonsault connects. Taking a chance one more time and landing. With incredible impact. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, man. Look at these shots. And a clothesline.
One arm hooked. Face buster.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break, too.
Boom, running FTO plant.
Nicely done.
Shoulder tackle.
There you go, Cole.
Set up spear.
Stomping. Ouch.
You can... Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and... Jackhammer! Could be curtains for Sami.
And he stops the count. But why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered. And he's able to reverse. Shoulder tackle. Continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
And again.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. He's in a bad way, guys.
These are dire straits for him. He needs
needs to be extra cautious now.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past. Dominating shoulder tackle.
And Sami is countered. Quick exchange of counters there.
Prime opportunity for him to get some separation and gather himself.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam. Shoulder tackle. Paying it right back for the reversal.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
He had it scouted. Oh, just turned that around. Turns it around. Hiranagi.
Man, oh man. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Man, we're seeing some rare.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
See ya. Definitely.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Ring IQ on display there. And Sami is countered.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
You never see that coming.
She returns the favor there.
With kicks on the clothesline.
She got launched.
She wants to finish this.
No!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
She won't like what she's met with.
Don't do it!
Barrel roll, Tope!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Slides back into the ring. Sonya Deville cacked in with a solid shot.
Here comes another.
To question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Nice transition over the triangle armbar.
Now the triangle armbar taps out.
Both wrists captured it.
And Sonya Deville is firmly in command.
Yeah, Deville's executing her game plan.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Oh.
that scissors on.
Sharp elbow. Sets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Yeah. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Can't survive any more of those.
And that will end it.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
And Sonya Deville, Evolution!
Now we know who the better man and woman are. What a mixed tag match.
Yeah, as odd of a couple as they have seemed to be coming into this match, they simply gel in a way that it seemed their competition simply could not. Kind of like us, guys.
I actually prefer to...